Good morning, dear friends. Today I would like to play a game that is the special statue. So this game is intended to familiarize the words related to the animals. So while playing this game, we can introduce the children different types of animals which are domestic and wild animals. So for this aspect, we have chosen a game which is called special statue. So I would like to start the game. Hi, good morning, children.
Good morning.
Do you like games?
Yes.
Shall we play a game?
Yes.
Are you ready to play?
Yes.
Very good. Now, where is the leader? Please come here. What's your name?
Adilakshmi.
So Adilakshmi is our leader. So you have to listen to me carefully, right? Adilakshmi, she moves right around the circle. Along with her, you also have to move by holding your hands. Now hold your hands, all of you, right? Very good. When I say move, you have to move. So Adilakshmi, she moves around the circle. You also have to move around it. When the leader says the name of a bird or an animal, stand like a statue. Shall we start the game?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Now, Adilakshmi.
Bat.
Excellent. Now, let's start.
Elephant.
Good.
Dear teachers, the language game special statue can be used to teach different subjects like Telugu, mathematics, environmental sciences and English for different classes. This game helps the students to develop vocabulary and to understand the concept by recalling them. In Telugu, you can teach the names of birds and animals. Through this game, we can teach numbers by counting number of birds, animals and insects in mathematics. In science, you can teach different types of wild animals and domestic animals. This activity depends on the creativity of the teacher. Teacher can add some more names of birds and animals and also insects. Here is a piece of advice for a teacher. You can use mother tongue whenever you feel it is needed.